All right, everyone. Day two underway. First cast. Boats are zipping by. We're doing it again. We're stopping for the spots. See if we can catch a couple quick ones. Hopefully one of some size this time. We're gonna see what we can do. That's a good one. Right. Just came off in the net. That's a 2-pounder, I think. Maybe. Maybe. It's hefty.
That was ugly, but that's a good one. Thank you.
4:27.
Big one. That's bigger than the other one. As soon as it's hitting the water, they're eating it. Boom. We gotta make hay right now. That's gotta be a five. Another pre-spawn female getting ready to move up. Got a boat coming. Ah, 476, guys. 476. That's almost a 3-pound cull. Gonna put us over something. 476 calling out black. Sometimes you gotta let the fish tell you. Today, we've got some weird smoke thing going on. There must be a forest fire. We've got overcast conditions. There's barely even a shade line on these docks. That's where they're still, they wanna be there. They're starting to move in. That's where they're going, regardless of the shade. No one else is hitting docks right now that I've seen. We've had four bites in the last hour. We had 2 hours more to go, and they're all pre-spawn females, the ones I've caught. I missed one. We've got three good ones. Caught on part of the dock there. Nice 3-pounder. 306 for yellow.